Okay, so I heard that that's my Walmart bag.
That's graffiti. I'm glad they don't have no profanity on that pole.